You filthy god, Dikeh, what is wrong with you? Mandy, what is wrong with you? Huh? Listen, the next time you lay your hands on that maid, the next time you lay your hands on that maid, I will show you a different side of me. Do you hear me?
Why wouldn't
you? And let me warn you, don't you ever in your lifetime think of picking a fight with my wife. If you try it, if you try it, I swear to you, in the name of everything you believe in, I will beat you up. I'm going to knock you out.
Why wouldn't you? Why won't you hit me? Obviously, you are a man, so you've got more powers. Huh? Why won't you say the way you're behaving without asking questions? Huh? Why won't you hit me?
Did you just insult me?
Oh, yes, Oscar insulted you.
Oscar,
oh,
yes, I insulted you. And I will insult you again.
Did you just insult me?
Yes, Oscar. I insulted you. Look at the way you're behaving like an old bag, wrong mommy's pet. Mommy's pet.
Honey, please. Honey, please. Go ahead.
Come and beat me!
No, don't let her annoy you any further. Just let us be, please. Please, my love.
Not hit
let her rant, please.
Mabita, is that not the only thing you are good at? Beating women! Hit me! But let me tell you, any day you try to raise your hands on me, I will make sure you regret it. Just try it! I will make sure you pay for it! I will show you that I am your stepmother!
That is what I am! Your stepmother, Oscar!
Honey, please.
No, come.
Honey, just let me.
Come.
Honey, please, just
come. Come and hit me. Nothing can change that fact. I am your stepmother.
Ask for you now, Mandy.
Try it.
What is wrong with you,
Mandy? What is wrong with you, too?
Mandy, what is wrong with you? You think I don't know your plan? It is obvious you are a witch. You are trying so hard to provoke my husband so he goes against his father. Now listen. I will fight you with the last drop of my blood. Don't you dare me. Nonsense.
Look who is talking. You will do what? You are the witch. You're obviously the white witch.
Why did you allow him touch me? You should have allowed him to beat me. I must tell the Igwe. I must tell the Igwe what Oscar did to me. I must tell the Igwe what he did to me.
Oscar, you humiliated me because I am your stepmother. No problem. Thank you very much.